I'd say it's spot on. 973 with an 8. The car actually ran a 972 with an 8 in real life. And the mile an hour was, in reality, was 137 in real life. And the computer says 139 today, but we've done some tune-up changes, gave it a little more timing, so it may have a little more
so
talking.
So the computer on this dyno registers 9738 at 139.7. And you have here a 9.7 at 137.7. So basically, you're more or less right on the money.
Yep.